This morning it is somewhat overcast, and I have an anamorphic lens on the Mini 4 Pro, and I just want to fly out over this lake to see what type of effect I will get. And going into my settings, let's go into control, scroll down a bit here. I want to recenter the gimbal, since that anamorphic lens is a little bit heavy. And then let's go into camera, and I'm in HLG. That's what I want. Okay, let's get this up in the air. Start recording. An anamorphic lens is a wide-angle lens. It is a beautiful cloudy day that you can see out there in that direction. And since the sun isn't really out and it's bright, I don't have an ND filter on here, just the anamorphic lens. I don't expect to get any that anamorphic lens flare. And that's what anamorphic lenses are famous for.